This despite a let-off when Emerson Trotman made a spectacular attempt at a catch. But for Monty Lynch, it was oh so easy. Clive Rice went on the attack. And Ken McEwan displayed his best form of the series so far, hitting firmly on both sides of the wicket. Rice fell to a good catch at the second attempt by Stephenson. But McEwan went on to a well-earned 50. Stephenson held another catch in the deep, offered by Caper, and the Springboks were all out for 200.